breaking tonight. One person's dead after a crash involving a motorcycle. Garner police say a car and motorcycle crashed at Highway 50 and Garner Road about 4 o'clock this afternoon. Police have not identified the person who died or said whether anyone else was hurt.